panic.
Hey, Doc, wanna play firefighter?
Ooh, I can't, Donnie. Maybe later.
Aw, you never wanna play with me.
That's not true. I love playing with you. Just,
don't know. I forgot my fire engine.
Woo, 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 woo.
Phew!
The Doc is in.
There you are! Doc McStuffin's Clinic for Stuffed Animals and Toys is now open for business.
I'm supposed to be protecting castles, not having tea parties. Besides, I have nothing to wear.
What's the matter, Squeakers?
Help! Help! My house is on fire!
Okay, Nine, do your stuff. Psst! Lenny!
Doc? Oh, oh no! This is the pile of toys Donnie doesn't play with anymore. And I'm in it!
Oh, don't cry!
Even a pretend one isn't that much fun to play with.
Lenny, I think you need a checkup.
What's a checkup?
Oh, it's when a doctor, like Doc here.
Lenny, when I'm done with you, you're gonna be Donnie's favorite toy again. I promise. We have a new patient, and it's Lenny.
Hi, Lenny.
Oh, hi. Look, oh, cool.
First, I'll listen to your heart.
Sorry, that happens when I get nervous.
I know. Lenny, has anything else been bothering you?
Well, I've been feeling kind of tired, and my head sort of hurts sometimes.
That's it. Gotta go drink my water. Thanks, Mom. I have a diagnosis. It's when you aren't drinking enough water.
I didn't know drinking water was so important.
Oh, it is. Every day. But when it's hot outside, it's even more important.
Oh, yeah. It sure is stuff it is.
Wow, you did it, Doc. You helped me get healthy and strong.
Donnie's just gonna love you all up, honey.
Gosh, I hope you're right.
Doc, thanks for playing with me. You're the best sister ever.
Donnie, I love hanging out with you almost as much as our toys do. Oh, oops. I guess you didn't. Wait, it snowed last night. Haven't you ever seen real snow before?
Of course I've seen snow. I'm a snowman. You know, just a...
Brilliant!
Yay.
Chili, you okay?
I'm worried the other snowmen won't like me.
Oh, are you kidding? They're gonna love you.
I'm going outside to play in the snow.
Hold on, Doc. I know you're excited to go outside, but you gotta bundle up. It's cold out there.
Oh, yeah. Thanks, Dad. You okay, Chili?
Oh, sure. Just the way I like it. But, you know, I think I'll just stick to staying on top of the snow.
Not me falling into snow.
Princess!
Come on, Chili. You try it.
Oh, well, okay.
Oh, snow, Chili.
Yep, I sure do, don't I? Hey, where are all the snowmen and ladies?
You know, Chili, the best...
What are we waiting for? I have a friend to make, a snow friend. So, who's gonna show me how?
First, you make a big...
Ta-da! Stuffy, you look funny. Why don't I show you? Are you ready to meet your new snow friend?
Do I look okay? Like a real snowman?
Chili, you look great.
I'm gonna say...
Here, I'll blow on them to get them warm.
That's even colder.
Well, I can't help it. I am...
trying to stay warm.
Doc, I don't think dragons were made for snow either.
Sorry, guys. I guess I should have bundled you up when we went outside.
He is supposed to be in the snow.
Okay, we'll be back.
So, what do snowmen eat?
Toasty McRoasty, even my tail is warm.
Chili?
Very stiff.
Chili, are you okay? You have a nose. Chili, is there any chance you're cold?
Of course not. I'm a snowman, aren't I? But snowmen don't get cold.
Real snowmen might not, but stuffed snowmen do. And Chili, you're stuffed.
Oh!
Snow cold.
Chili, what the sweet potato fries is going on with you?
Okay, it's stuck on me. That can't be good.
You're really frozen. I am.
Here's your knee hammer to check his reflexes, Doc.
Thanks. Wait, Chili doesn't have any knees.
What? I have no knees?
I have a diagnosis.
What is it, Doc?
Chili has burritis.
Well, this looks like a big book of boo-boos, but...
But you're a great toy, and you're the best stuffed snowman I know.
Yeah, what she said, you big galoot!
Here, this'll warm you up.
That's a great idea. Let's all give Chili a cuddle.
Oh, it feels good to get a hug. Oh, this is warm enough to make my snow melt.
You don't have any snow to melt, remember?
Get out.
Wait.
Come on, Doc. I may not be a real snowman, but I still love playing in the snow.
I understand, but you need to put on...
I'm here all day, just like this guy. I feel better, so much better. Thank you, Doc, for taking all the ouches like me. Here I come!
Still in the box? What happened to your big entrance?
I'm saving it for the right moment.
Are you sure you want to stay in there?
Dancing out here is so much fun.
See, I'm just not ready.
Milady, Flora does not step out of her precious box until she is ready. Right, my flamenco queen?
See, who said chivalry is dead?
No one in my toy line, to be sure.
Doc, are you sure Flora's all right? She's been in that box a long time.
Something does seem a little odd. We'd better keep an eye on her.
Baila! Dance!
Ready!
Oh, dear. So close, yet so far away.
Now, bow to your partners.
Still not used to dancing with beautiful ladies. In boxes.
And one, two, three, one, two, three.
Uh-oh. I thought the snowman was supposed to lead.
Oh, child, you have two left feet.
I do? Even worse, I have no left feet.
Oh, this is going to be a long night.
Whoa! Like the lady lamb I am, I'll pretend that didn't happen.
And, like the gentle dragon I am, I think that's a good idea.
I suppose you could say we're doing the box step.
You are so funny, Sir Kirby.
So true. Ready for my nightly moves?
You okay in there, Flora?
See, just a little dizzy. I hope I did not mess up my hair.
Milady, it is a royal challenge to dance with you. A challenge I nobly accept.
Isn't it kind of difficult for you two to dance like this?
Milady is just keeping it fresh for our big solo dance. Right, Senorita Flora?
Right, Senor Kirby.
I think I should check you out.
No. Now it is time.
Oh, great. I was worried something was wrong, but you're coming out of your box.
Dancing a duet together for the first time, the Honorable Sir Kirby and the elegant Senorita Flora.
Milady, are you ready for your big entrance?
Not quite yet.
Really? Right then. How about now?
Ay-yi-yi-yi!
I hope that means now.
The music, por favor. I will dance in my box just a little bit longer.
It is my nightly duty to follow Milady. no matter how silly her path might be.
I'm warming up to the box as a fashion statement. It's bold, and I like it.
Oh, dear.
She's more boxed up than a batch of birthday bonbons.
Oh, dear.
Oh, no! You're okay? Signor Kirby!
Are you okay?
Yes, I'm fine, but for the love of jousting, can we cut to your big entrance now?
Oh. Flora, I know there's something wrong, but I can't help you if you don't talk to me.
Hey, what's going on? Tell me what's wrong. I know there's something we can do. It might not be clear, that's why I'm here. Tell me what's bothering you. Got something on your mind. Don't you keep it inside. You're gonna be fine. Hey, tell me what's wrong. What's going on?
The dog is in and she'll fix you up. If you're a toy, then you're in luck. It's okay. Don't be afraid, the dog really knows her stuff. Do, 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 you know it's good for you. The dog is gonna help you feel better. Oh, 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 it's the place to go when you feel a little under the weather.
He's snorting now. I don't snort. You snort.
You two were up giggling awfully late last night.
I know. I'm so tired. You're making me yawn. You're making me yawn, too.
Not getting enough sleep might be behind those yawns, young ladies.
Too spacey for one more tea party before I have to go home?
No way! Daddy, would you like to join us for a tea party?
Oh, that sounds lovely.
We're ready to begin.
Wait, Dad! Your hat needs a little something.
It's time to say ta-ta.
Ta-ta! Mwah! Mwah! Farewell, everyone!
Ta-ta, Emmy.
See?
So, like this? Sip, sip, sippity sip.
Stuffy! And Susie Sunshine, would you like to join us for some tea?
No! I don't want any tea!
Whoa!
Okay. Yikes. Wow.
Susie?
Hey, where's my cup?
I think you need a checkup.
Oh, I don't feel like having a checkup.
Susie, I can't help you feel better until you have one.
Okay, fine.
Great. Dad, I'll be in the backyard. The doc is in.
Your eyes find out how much you've grown.
Checkup.
I'm gonna listen to your heartbeat, fix you up, ready to go.
Time for your checkup.
It's okay if you giggle. This will only tickle a little.
Time for your checkup. Time for your checkup.
Step up here and I'll weigh you.
Do I have to?
Can you take a deep breath for me? And you can let it out.
Not gonna do it. Not gonna yawn.